for takeoff. Flaps retracted, confirmed. Heading indicator matches the compass. Doors closed and latched. Climb off. Taxi light off. Landing light on. Strobe and make sure to be set. Transponder on 1200 and it's on alt. Appleton Tower, Cessna 529 Echo Romeo at runway 3, ready for departure.
Cessna 529 Echo Romeo, Appleton Tower, runway 3, and proceed on course to Stevens Point, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 3, proceed on course to Stevens Point, 9 Echo Romeo. Start final is clear. Runway is clear. At the central line. Tether on to the right. Power is set. Engine instruments in the green. Airspeed is alive. 55, 60. Rotate. Crosswind turn.
Stevens Point Municipal Airport.
Automated weather observation. 1427 Zulu weather. Wind 140 at 5. Visibility 109 hundred. Scattered temperature.
Stevens Point traffic, Cessna 529 or Echo Romeo, 2 mile left base runway 12, inbound full stop. Stevens Point traffic, Cessna 529 Echo Romeo, turning final for runway 12, full stop. Airspeed checks, 10 degrees of flaps. Full flaps. Stevens Point traffic. Cessna 529 Echo Romeo, using runway 21. Stevens Point traffic, Cessna 529 Erica Romeo, clear up all runways, Stevens Point.
Thank you.